And I love the part.
I can't do alone. I tried that good boy game, but the dope boys turned me on.
Okay, so this is my back to school shopping vlog. I didn't vlog everything else, but when I get home, I'm gonna show y'all what I got. I'm trying on this outfit right now, this jacket and these pants. Yeah. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, so we're gonna start off with what we got from Gabe's. And yeah. So first is these. What is this? Skinny jeans. Cause we can't wear ripped jeans and
You can't.
Well, yeah, I can't. I can't wear ripped jeans, so I had to give me some more regular jeans. And I don't really like wearing jeans because they feel weird, but I had to give me some. So, and then I got these jeans too. They just some light wash jeans. I think they call it light wash. Ain't these called light wash?
Mm-hmm. I think.
Yeah. And I got these in a size. These are in a size 7. And these in a size 5/27. Because different jeans fit different on me. So I just had to try on which one. See which one it fit better. And then I got this shirt. And it looked like it's from Forever 21. But it's really not. And this is the regular basic shirt. See, I would probably wear this with some black long biker shorts because I want some more of them, and plus we can't wear like legging type material things without like a long shirt covering up our butt, I guess. Well, I think, I don't know, I'm not sure. And then we got, oh, these ain't mine, these my cousin. We got matching outfits, and these her pants that she got for school. We going at different schools, but we wanted to do a matching outfit. So we had got matching hoodies and stuff. So, yeah. And then, what's this? Oh. It's just a regular plain cropped long sleeve shirt. It's basic, but it'll go cute with some outfits. I don't know quite what right now, but yeah. And it's these Crocs I got, and they're really cute. So, I kind of want to wear them with that shirt. But I don't know yet. And then, why do people be putting stuff on the shirts that don't nobody know what mean? Like, what do Huff mean? Why do you have Huff on a shirt? And it's not the name. Oh, wait, maybe it is. That's the name of the company. But I ain't never heard of no company named Huff. But anyways, it's still cute, so I still bought it. I don't know if I should vlog tomorrow because it's my first day of school and I don't know like the rules. Well, I do know the rules, but I don't at the same time. So like, am I allowed to have my phone in the hallway? Am I allowed to record people? Can I do that? And then my thing is like, I'm a shy person. So people looking at me, walking around, recording, it's gonna feel weird and I'm not gonna be like talking to my phone. So I don't know if I'm gonna do it or not. But, and then it's this jacket. This jacket looked kind of big in the camera, but it's actually short and it's really different. And I really like it. So I got it. And then it was this brown jacket. It was so freaking cute, bro. It's in the beginning of the video. Okay. It was this really cute brown jacket that I like. It's in the beginning of the video. But I wanted that jacket so bad. And then it was these pants too. You couldn't really see the pants that much. But the pants was really cute too. But the pants was, I couldn't get it because I had to choose between something. And, bro. See, I'm a caring person. Because My cousin wanted this jacket, and I got this shirt for me and my bestie to take pictures for our contact photos, because that's my bestie, and I love him, and I love her, too. So, I was like, you know what? I'm going to be a good person today, and I'm going to buy their stuff. So, I did, and I didn't even get a thank you.
Oh, my life, what did I take your phone and do?
All right. I got right. Thank you.
You better take that out on your mom.
Anyways, okay, so, I think I got 3 jean jackets, didn't I?
Yeah, you got a white one. Okay.
And this is my second jean jacket. I like this. Instead of getting all these jean jackets, I should have got more shirts, though. But, yeah, is that one. And this is the second bag from Gabe's. Hold on. And this is the shirt me and my cousin got matching. This not mine. This hers, I think. It's like a cream color. And then the Puma is in navy blue. The Puma sign is in navy blue. And I really like this because it's really comfortable and soft in the inside, too. And then, like, it's my favorite cousin. So, we got a matching outfit now. And usually when we go shopping together, we always get at least one outfit together. I noticed that. Like, we get something that's matching. And I got this. It's a white jean jacket. It feels harder than the other ones. Like, you really have to iron this. But it's really cute with the right outfit and the right shoes. Because I just got these shoes. Ooh, I can't wait for school tomorrow. But anyways, yeah. And I got that. And this is my shirt. It's just a cream Puma color. Can you see it? Okay, yeah. This is cream Puma color. I mean, cream hoodie with Puma writing. Or navy blue. Whatever. And then I got this. My cousin, see, I picked this up, and then my cousin thought I was playing, but I really wasn't, because I really like this, and I need a sweater-like shirt to wear with something, just in case, like, because I don't want to be wearing, like, cartoons every day, like, graphic t-shirts and stuff. I want something, like, kind of cute, but boring at the same time, so I got this. It's a sweater. It looked like royal blue. I think it's royal blue. And, yeah. And that's it from Gates. And I didn't really get a lot of stuff from Home Goods. Okay, so these are the shirts that me and my bestie got for our pictures. And it's kind of big, but, like, with certain shirts on me look cute big. And then with some shorts, like, not so the shirt is covering the shorts, but so the shorts are showing a little bit. And then, like, we take our pictures, and it'll be cute. And so, this is the shirt I got. It's a SpongeBob shirt. And I really like it. And then, this is the shirt my bestie got. And then, it got, let me see, the SpongeBob characters on the side. It got SpongeBob, Patrick, Squidward, Gary, and Mr. Krabs. And the same on the other sleeve. And then the two besties on the front. I thought, like, at first I just picked it up because it was cute and it was matching. But now I kind of realized, like, we both should have got this shirt because it's two best friends on the front. You know? Yeah. And then I got this shirt. Okay, and so I got this champion shirt. I don't understand why all my shirts look so big on camera. Like, they not that big. I only wear a size small. But some of these shirts is in a medium because I don't want it fitting, like, super tight at my school. So, yeah, I got this. And it's blank on the back. And then I got this on the side, the logo. And, yeah. And then I got these jeans. It's just some regular white jeans. And yeah. Bro, am I the only person who be, like, wearing jeans and then the pocket be, like, you can see the pocket in the jeans? Like, while you wear the jeans, the pocket is, like, darker than the actual jeans on your skin? Or is that, or am I tripping? I don't know. But it don't look right, so I was debating if I should really get these jeans or not. But they're cute, so I got them anyways. And then this is the, windbreaker I got for my cousin instead of getting my jacket.
I love you too.
It's really cute. I should keep this for myself.
It's gonna be big.
I'm playing, dang. It got a Polaroid, and it's just blank on the side and black at the bottom. And on the side, got this. It's really cute. Like, we should have got this as a. Ooh! It ain't gonna be that big.
Don't do that.
Nah, I'm just lying. But, yeah. And that's all I got. I think I'ma, like, put my school vlog with this video. I don't know. I don't think I'ma do that. But, yeah, that's all my stuff I got for school. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Bro, I forgot some outfits. Okay, so I got these outfits when I was in Texas with my dad and stepmom. It's just, it's not a lot. It's just a couple. So, yeah, hold on. Okay. We're going to start off with more jeans. Well, I don't got a lot, but. Okay, so these are some regular black jeans. Bro, y'all, I promise I am not this long. They just look long. Well, when I turn them like this, they don't. But they just some regular black jeans. They fit good and stuff. And yeah, they from these are for Forever 21. I think everything that I'm finna show y'all is from Forever 21. Everything left. And oh shoot. And I got. Bro, okay, so when I was school shopping, I tried to, like, step out my comfort zone. And I really like this, but I have a feeling I'm not going to really wear it. But I'm going to try my best to. Because it's really cute. And it's not like, can't nobody say nothing to me. Because it's my clothes and it's my stuff. So, anyways, okay, so it's just, what is this thing called? I think it's called a jumpsuit. I don't know. But farmers be wearing it. It's just what it is. And then they got a pocket right here. And then it's just like some regular jean part. And then they got these pockets. These pockets right here. And these pockets right here. I'ma try to try everything on. This video probably won't get posted though till tomorrow because I have to try everything on. So yeah. And yeah, that's it. It got three pockets. 1, 2, 3. And yeah. It fits good. I like it. And I got this shirt. I got this shirt. It's black and white with stripes. And it's a small. Oh, this was a small. Yeah, this was a small too. All my clothes are either in a small or a medium. And the mediums don't even fit. They in the medium because I want them to be big. And then I got this. It be really cold where I go to school at. So I bought this so I don't have to wear a jacket. But I think I'll have to wear something underneath it because it's like a sweater. But I don't know if you can see through it or not. I don't know. We'll just have to see. And it's really comfortable though. And then I got these pants. Bro. Now these pants is something that I really would not wear at all. But I saw them and I was just like, that's something different. I probably won't see. Well, I will. I'm pretty sure I will. But that's something I probably won't ever picture myself wearing, so I just grabbed it and I tried it on, and it wasn't that bad. It's these. They stretchy, but they not at the same time. It's like this this part is the only part that's a little stretchy. And then, like, it's, I don't know how to describe it, but I bought these two to go together. Like, it goes together, but at the same time, it don't. Like, it's different. It's weird. But, yeah, that's all I got for back to school. And, like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sickle mode.